This week I was working on geometric transformations.
The easy thing for me this week was geometric solids, because it was just asking you to name the name a bunch of 3D shapes.
The most difficult part for me was the quiz, because it included everything that I learned on this week.
Since there's two triangles, there's one on this end and one on the opposite end of the prism, you have to do 12 times.
Next week, I will work on rotations, quiz 2, reflections, and quiz 3.